Well, hello everyone. Here I show you the good questions and good answers calling activity right here. As you see right here is I went ahead and put together a sketch right here. It's like a you know, have right there as an example right there of me and Lois, like with the partner it is. But basically that you know if this was like a maybe a coworker or maybe if it was a classmate or somebody like that and just thinking about I'm like yeah the number of questions that could remain such as it's like you know yeah do you know this person how'd you meet them you know that type of stuff. But if we were thinking about I'm like asking any questions and knowing about I'm like really what you know what does it usually mean whenever people that may say that I'm like whenever when people say good question or like a good thought or something like that. And I'm thinking though that a lot of times it's like you know yeah that you know you may have heard that before to where people that say that I'm like that there ain't no such thing as what you call like a bad question or a sensitive question or something like that. But in some ways, I guess that there is. It's like, you know, yeah, if it's anything, you know, real personal or something like that. But one of those questions, you know, could be that I'm sure that, yeah, there may be, you know, some people here that may say that I might, that they got a number of questions, of course, that by the time somebody gets a hang of something, you know, by the time they get used to something, and then as well as knowing about I might, exactly about, for you know how something is used and how something is pronounced and as well as knowing about Amica that yeah with the whole purpose about that you know for you know there may be a number of questions you know such as it's like yeah well you why do we have to set our clocks you know it's like at a certain time of the hour on daylight savings time and you know why is it that we need about at least maybe you know, four different, you know, coloring markers or something like that. Maybe, you know, two different programs just to go ahead and work like, a, you know, a source of a graphic art or something like that. You know, why do we need all these pencils? Or if it's, you know, why do we need an access code? You know, just access this or something like that. But, you know, why do we have to add so much detail? Why do we have to talk about this, that type of stuff? But knowing about, I'm like, for a whole part about it is like, you know, for understanding about, for a good question, though, is that when people say it, that sometimes it's like, you know, yeah, that were they waiting for you to ask the question? You know, yeah, that they already had the answer. They already had the answer. They were just kind of waiting, you know, they were just working on it. And I don't know if everybody here notices it, that sometimes if it was a man or a woman, that knowing about the look that they have on their face is that knowing about, I'm like, yeah, that you know, the person that may be wondering, you know, they may be waiting for that other person to ask. It's like, you know, they ask that question and then they were, you know, kind of anxious, you know, to give them an answer. But then on your hand, too, that no, they did not ask them that question, you know, such as, you know, one of them could be like, hey, you know, would you go out with me or something like that or, you know, anything like that. But, or if it was anything such as, well, you know, would you meet me, you know, maybe at the library or something like that. But on the hand, you know, one of those questions could be, it's like that, you know, for most, you know, kids and adults would maybe say, I'm like, you know, why do we, you know, have to be 18 or older to apply? And then, you know, for the answer would be, it's like, you know, for adult age. And I'm sure that any kids, you know, who are under the age of 13, they may ask that question to where, you know, why is it that that most of us, you know, had to be at least 18 or older to do a number of things? One of those number of things could be is that to, you know, if it's, you know, I don't know about, I think, not to collect Social Security benefits, but one of those could be is to apply for them. I guess you had to be, you know, you had to have a parent or guardian with, you know, just to go ahead and apply. And then as well as like, yeah, that you know, if you want to go ahead and I know that besides the lottery tickets, and there's a lot of things I'm sure that they say you had to be at least 18 or older, you know, just to apply for them. And one of those, you know, could be like, say, a job application and then you know, getting an apartment of your own or that type of stuff, and as well as buying a car. I'm like, there may be a number of things to why you had to be 18 or older, 18 years of age or older, you know, just to get them. And if anybody asks why, and a lot of times it, when you think that, I'm like, really, there is an answer for that, but, you know, and don't you want an answer to any of them? I'm like, yeah, exactly. Why you even ask? And it's like, you know, for most adults, they probably say, they go, yeah, that I thought maybe the question would be, it's like, you know, how much money do you have saved up or something like that? or that knowing about Amalekia. And whenever you turn the age of 13 is knowing about Amalekia. For what did you wish for as a birthday present? Oh, well, I asked for a computer or a bicycle or something. But let's just say on average though that you have right here is like a somebody, it's like you have an adult right here, and I don't know, anybody say that, you may had to be 18 or 18 years of age or older or something like that, maybe to play a little bit of sports, but on your hand that knowing about like a lot of questions that I kept thinking about, I'm like, really, that you may have heard that before too, to where I'm like, yeah, you shouldn't ask questions that maybe you don't want to know the answers to, that type of stuff. And knowing about, I'm like, really, that why is it that why do people do this or do that, that type of stuff. And so a lot of questions that more likely to remain, but on your hand and knowing about, I'm like, really, that if it's like, say, for confidential, and or if it's going to be like anything such as for like the community, and a lot of ways that I'm like for like the community, or if it's maybe for like a group or something like that. So in a lot of ways that maybe not every time, but whenever we ask questions, a lot of times it's like maybe not every time, but then most of the time that if we're going to ask a question, we get an answer, and sometimes that we may rate that to where, oh, good, or if it's bad or something like that, or okay, like okay, and like well. So now a lot of times I'm sure anybody probably say, yeah, yeah. A lot of times that they get this for an answer, such as okay, okay, or 10-4 or something like that, or something like that, they get like okay, or it's like a okay, and then some that may respond such as for K. But anyway, but like I'm sure that a lot of times I would include these too, such as with these smiley faces you have right here, or like a lot of times when if most of us know what I'm talking about, like for like a text messaging, though, that with text messaging, or if it's trading messages, maybe on the mobile devices. But a lot of times that knowing about, I'm like, really, what do these usually mean right here, to where sometimes they're highlighted in yellow type color right here. And you have right there is like a smiley face that look like that just went to the dentist or something like that. The smiley shining teeth or something, and then the shining smile, and then you have right here is the happy face, and that one right there looked like it went to a job interview or something like that, and job interview went fine or something. But and then you have right here like working with these different colors here, and then if I want to go ahead and maybe give the smiley face like a little party hat or something like that. I'm like, yeah, like a little hat to wear, and that the other one would have like maybe a cap or something. You have his hair combed back or something like that. But on the other hand, that knowing about, I'm like, yeah, that if we sometimes whenever I work emails, or if it's text messaging or something like that, a lot of times that if people were to post a response such as thanks for keeping me updated, or if it's going to be have a pleasant day or something like that, that sometimes that they want to go ahead and include a smiley face. And with these faces though, it's like if anybody were to reply to a message and they ask a question and then they get an answer, and then let's just say if they gotten a response kind of like this right here, to where you have right here as a nose. And a lot of like, okay, well, what is that supposed to mean? Looks like kind of like a scarecrow, a scarecrow type look. But knowing about Mike, really, that really, well, if they see, if somebody sees that and just thinking about, I'm like, wait a minute, what's that? Oh, wait a minute, what's that? You a pirate there? I'm like, well, what is that? Oh, well, what's that all about? That basically means it's like, if anybody were to, like, I guess that goes by, say, the moods. I guess if somebody were to answer a question, just thinking about that, really, well, thanks for checking in, or oh, you had a doctor's appointment. Well, and then you see kind of like a face, like that, to where that I'm like, well, really, that, that the answers to your questions are not all available right now or something like that. Or, some that may say that I'm like, really, and that type of face right there mainly looks like, it looks more likely like, yeah, well, I refuse to answer, don't ask again or something like that. Or that, now's not the time to ask. And I don't know, anybody say, that type of face right there, that's something that may say that I'm like, really, that looks kind of like a face right there for if anybody were to ask a question, that something that may post an answer face like that, such as it's like, do not ask that question. That's confidential or something, or that, I don't have an answer for you, that type of stuff. And then this face right here, I guess it looks like more like that, like, maybe, that's something to think about or something like that. So in a lot of ways, if we were to be thinking about, a lot of the questions and answers that more likely that, to get is that if we were to ask them and then thinking about, I'm like, really, that, if one of those questions would be, it's like, yeah, it's like, well, the computer, if it's a computer crash or software system failure, it's like a tech, defective modem or something like that. And like, well, what's that? I'm like, duh, everybody should know the answer to that question. Like, well, I'm sorry, but I'm not an expert in technology. Well, neither am I. What's your point? But in some ways, at knowing about, I'm like, yeah, that for any questions, it's more likely that are answered and that are asked, and at knowing about how you rate, how we rate, the answers to these questions, such as, why do we have to be 18 years older to apply, and if that's, regarding, to a lot of things, it's like you're getting student loans, or if it's a number of things. And basically, that, I guess the best answer would more likely be is like, for like the adult age, is knowing about, I'm like, for who's mature enough, for who's mature enough to manage. It's like I can go ahead and use for manage, that around 17, 18 years of age, to manage, the responsibility. I'd say, maybe the property, I guess we can go and call it the priority or the property, and then that, responsibility. And basically that, for like knowing about for most, young, younger kid, younger than the age of 21, that day it's like, yeah, if you want to go ahead and buy a house or buy a car, and just thinking about, I'm like, yeah, that they had to have somebody at least 18 years of age or something like that. And in a lot of ways, it's like, yeah, that they basically say that, other than those Burger King commercials, like, yeah, well, kids only. But then they're like, well, we need an adult here. We don't need no kids. And if anybody were to wonder, I'm like, yeah, well, what does a kid's smiley face look like? I can go ahead and maybe draw an example right here of like a kid's smiley face, and knowing about if it's size or quality, that type of, let's say that yeah, you got like a little kid's smiley face right here. Thinking about, I'm like, can we go to the mall or something like that? Can we go play, can we go play tennis or something? But anyway, but you have right here, go ahead and draw right here is the arms right here. But and then you have right here, I'll go ahead and draw right here another example right here of like a little kid's smiley face. You got right there is a little eye, and right here is and I say, yeah, the sweet cute little face, and then go ahead and draw a little bit of hair right here. But in a lot of ways, I know about, anybody that wonders that, I'm like, yeah, for good questions, from the good questions and good answers, like for any questions that more likely that remain. But knowing about, I'm like, yeah, exactly, about, you ask a question sometimes, like, they say, you get an answer, but sometimes is knowing about, I'm like, really, about, how do you know when something is considered a good question? And I'm thinking, though, that more likely is knowing about that if somebody were to, what I usually call, if they want to dig deeper into the leather, or something like that, you dig deeper into the subject matter, such as it's like if they were extremely curious, and knowing about, I'm like, really, that they're going to ask a number of questions to where that they're going to drive somebody crazy, and thinking about, I'm like, really, that you, well, why are you so interested in all this stuff? But such as if it's going to be maybe a chemistry test, or if it's going to be anything such as wood woodwork, or if it's going to be colors, color matching or something like that. It's like for how, like, how the pink outfit fits with the purple or something like that. But in a lot of ways, for any questions that more likely that we ask is knowing about Mike really. That if there's a type of situation to where somebody would be very concerned and curious, and then some that may say that yeah, you'll be mainly waiting for the question to be asked to where that if somebody were to be like yeah that that you try to get their attention before, but then it seemed like they weren't interested in knowing about, well, they're interested now, what are you going to tell them? Like, well, telling the truth, knowing about, and then some that may say that yeah, whenever you ask good questions and knowing about yeah, you may get a good answer, but then on the other hand, that with that good answer, that more likely would mean it's like, well, that's a little bit the opposite from what I asked or something, but you misunderstood me, that's not the answer I'm looking for. But the way I think about, though, is that really about for any questions that more likely that may remain is knowing about, I'm like, yeah, that some that may say that, if you're going to ask them and just thinking about that, that there may be about maybe, from 1 to 50 questions that more likely that can be answered, but just thinking about, the ones that, the questions that more likely that somebody could be looking for compared to some unexpected questions. One of those unexpected questions will more likely be such as, it's like, yeah, that, why is it that, if, like, if you had to be 18 years old or, to apply, that why do you have to use pencil? And like, well, we've been using pencil for the past 20 years or more, and then on your hand, I think that's all we have to use, knowing about Mike really. That maybe the question should be is knowing about, well, why do you need to apply anyway or something? But, or, hey, well, why do you even want to, why do you even need this or something like that? But, any questions that more likely that could remain, somebody say that, really, that don't ask questions that you don't want to know the answer to, same way it goes by, it's like, really, that why do people ask questions whenever they already know the answers to them? And thinking about, Mike, really, what's the best answer for that? More likely be, it's like, yeah, if they get a response, if they get feedback from more than 10 people, and to knowing about, I'm like, really, for who has the best answer? There was, I guess, such thing as knowing about, I'm like, yeah, before, maybe before Yahoo Answers was available, and as well as, maybe if it was Facebook or Twitter, any questions that more likely that are answered, and just thinking about, I'm like, yeah, for one of those good questions that more likely be, it's like, yeah, that why is it that the classes require so many study time and et cetera, but to knowing about, yeah, you'll understand a little bit more, whenever you get older, you'll understand a little bit more whenever that, you get a good paying job and then it starts paying you more money, et cetera. So in a lot of ways, that knowing about, I'm like, really, that for most of us, if we're whenever we're young kids, that we're going to ask questions, and maybe whenever we're adults, we're going to ask questions. But some of those questions that more likely that could remain too is knowing about, like, yeah, something that could have, something that could go on in the near future, and something that maybe say that, yeah, what does it usually mean? And then some that may even ask too is like that, what does it usually mean whenever you dream about something? When you have a weird dream sometime and thinking about, I'm like, yeah, well, what were you dreaming about? I was dreaming that, we were using these smiley faces to express our looks, such as, it's like, yeah, that, you're like, I don't know what they mean, and then they want me to go ahead and home and use my finger to go ahead and move them across the page, and I don't know how to do that. But knowing about, I'm like, really, that, and like, kind of say that. That this reminds me of one of those old games, like maybe for Pac-Man or something like that, or Hangman or something like that, or maybe Scuff and Knuff or some game like that. But on your hand, and knowing about Mike really, that the whole purpose about is understanding about life for the good questions and good answers is knowing that yeah, that for like if anybody were asked, it's like really, can a student, fail on a job or fail in college? Like, and yeah, yes, they can fail. Like, and but then on your hand, it knowing about Mike, one thing that of course you gotta obey is obeyed by the rules also. But then on your hand, I'm like, really, that do students have to worry about, getting the assignment turned in, do they have to worry about getting tardies, that they're not on time for class? And on your hand too, did they have to worry about bringing a book every day to school? And like, well, especially on a job, that on a job, that are they going to get on to you all the time about, not getting something done? And like, a lot of the answers to the question is knowing about, they pay you accordingly, knowing about to work the best you can, as well as getting the job on time and do what you can, just to get the job, how it's managed. So in a lot of ways, I know it about, I'm like, yeah, whenever one question gets good answered, it is known about, then that turns into maybe 100 to maybe 1,000 more questions. And at one of those answers, more likely be, it's like, really, that the, I guess the best answer to which they, the good questions is knowing about, really, well, at least the people are responding, other than being irresponsive or anything like that, they're not replying to any emails or anything like that, and just thinking about, exactly, about at least they're communicating with each other. But other than that, I talk about right here, I talk about, say, with a smiley face, and I talk about, it's like the time, as well as, like I say, it's like for a good weekend, and knowing about right here for good questions and good answers collectively. And really, what does it usually mean whenever people say you'll get used to it, and knowing about, really? Well, what if you don't want to get used to it? And knowing about, working in an office, having your own office, having to deal with a number of things, that type of stuff. And then, the next thing the question could more likely be, it's like, really, is the job stressful? Like, well, more like, really, I'm like, it is possible that the job is going to be stressful if it's all about, working with a number of papers or something like that, and as well as, like, people want to know, the answer to this, and as well as, I'm like, yeah, that the, when is this supposed to be released, and when's this supposed to come out, is like, if it's a game, or if it's a movie, or something like that, or if it's supposed to be a product, or, cologne, beauty, cosmetic product, or anything like that, and like, really, do we have a release date for this, or something like that? But the, on the hand, knowing about, say, for good question, knowing about, how well the answers and questions are managed, and knowing about, answer them best they could, and knowing about, anybody say that, really, that the, for like, for good management, is like, talk about, say, for good questions and good answers coloring.